Hey guys, I'm back with another couple rant video, and this time I have decided to talk about Tak Dong Kyung and Myul Mang from Doom at Your Service. It's been a few days since it ended and I have decided to finally talk about it. Alright, so before we get started, there are going to be a bit of spoilers, I guess, and if you don't want to be spoiled, feel free to leave. To be completely honest, their relationship was so confusing to me. Like, from start to end, I was very confused about what they wanted as like individuals. I had absolutely no idea, and there were times when I felt like, writer name, where are you taking us? Because I had absolutely no idea what they're trying to say, because it was very confusing, I'm not going to lie to you. In the beginning, I felt like, okay, maybe Tak Dong Kyung is like, she's suffering, she's about to die in 3 months, okay, fine. And then she suddenly goes like, I want the world to end. She goes to Myul Mang and she goes like, I want you to love me, I want to love you the most in this world so that you die. And until then, it makes sense. You know, alright, she doesn't want her brother to die, whom at that time was the person she loved the most. So I would have done that too. But yeah, but it did seem kind of stupid to me, but then I was like, yeah, whatever. I would have done that too, even if it's stupid, I would have done that too. And then he goes like, no, I'm not a human, I can't love you or whatever. And then she goes like, I want you to love me. Okay. Alright. And then he goes like, I can't love you and stuff like that, but he then does the exact opposite. And then she goes like, oh, I love you, I want to love you, and he goes like, no, you can't do that and all that stuff. So it was very confusing. I didn't really like their relationship. It was kind of hard to like for me, because obviously the story is completely great, you know, it started. I do think that it was kind of like a wasted potential, you know, it could have done better, given like it's a very unique story, so it would have been wonderful to see a bit more development into that. This is like no offense to anybody, alright, I completely enjoyed the show, but I'm just saying that it could have been a bit better. You know, it kind of got lame by the second half of the show. I was completely unsure if Myul Mang likes her or not, or what is going on, what is their relationship status. Their relationship was not something that I was entirely rooting for, because it was so confusing. I didn't completely feel so attached to their relationship as a couple. There was this one scene where she tells him to love her or something like that, and then there's a kiss scene and then he completely disappears. I feel like that's a significant part, because before that scene I was not sure if Tak Dong Kyung, the female lead, likes him or not. But then after that scene when he disappears, it is kind of evident that she does care for him, because she starts searching for him everywhere. I do have to say that Myul Mang in the beginning and also till the middle of the show was very confusing. I had absolutely no idea, like, he does not like humans but he has a soft spot for Tak Dong Kyung. I didn't really quite understand it, but then in the second half of the show you get to see how he enjoys staying with her family, like, because her brother calls him brother-in-law and stuff like that, and also her aunt comes over with her husband, and it's such a nice family thing to see, because Myul Mang obviously had no family before, and even if he did, you know, he lost everybody. So it was really nice to see him kind of be comfortable around her family as well. And yeah, their relationship really started to make a bit of sense by the second half of the show, because the first half of the show is just completely confusing, whether they like each other or not, whether she likes him or not, or she just like wants to love him so that he dies instead of her brother. To be completely honest, I enjoyed like the second lead couple more. Like, there was going a love triangle that was going on, and I really really enjoyed that much more than I enjoyed this. And obviously, like, it's a personal opinion, it doesn't really matter. I mean, it does matter, but not like so much. What I really loved about this couple is that they really rely on each other. like in a good way, alright, not in a bad way. Like sometimes couples get really clingy and it's not nice to see, but them like relying on each other because of their very unique circumstances, it makes it nice to watch them, I guess. It's also nice to see how significant they are in each other's lives. Because although like Myeolmang, when he was not a human being, when he was like still Doom and all of that, he said that he has no feelings, he said that he does not eat, sleep or whatever, but he still, you know, but still Tak Dong Kyung was so significant in his life, even when he clearly did not have feelings for her or anything, he was still attached to her. I have absolutely no idea when, at what time he kind of starts developing his feelings for her, because it is not really clear, because the show is confusing. I'm not going to lie to you, the show is very confusing. But I feel like it was somewhere around like the first half or the middle of the show. But I feel like the first half of the show is just Myeolmang getting attached to her because of the circumstances that they're going through. So yeah, and after that, Myeolmang becomes a human, so it's really nice to see him going through those emotions as well. So that's it for today's video. Next video will be about Mr. Cha and Najina. And yeah, stay tuned for that. Bye bye.